three lines indicates menu. So I'm going to come up to the upper left of Google Classroom, and I can see that I have main menu with the three lines. I'm going to click on that, and I can return to classes, go to the class calendar, or I can see what I'm teaching, what assignments I need to review, or if as a student, what things I need to do. I can locate the archive classes, and this settings cog is your overall Google Classroom settings, where this settings cog is particular to the specific class.